This is the go-kart. It is a Margay go-kart, and it looks like a racing kart. It's got a 5.5 horsepower Honda GX160 with a bit of a modified carb. The governor is removed. It's got BridgeStone slicks on it. All four slicks. The seat is too small right now, but I can still ride it. It's got a two-wheel drive, disc brakes. Number 22, that's going to be changed this winter. And that is the Margay racing kart. Let's start it up. And that is the Margay racing kart.